Just in here in Health and Sport in Kingsland, good supporter of the Blues, great gym, great pool. In here with Steve Luatua this morning, so he's in the squat rack. It's important for any person that's playing any sport to make sure you've got squats in your program. Okay, it's where you develop most of your power through your quads. Also full body, got to be tight through the core, big chest, bit of weight on the shoulders today. So I'm going to jump in the rack and give him a hand. Patrick's just about to get into Nordic hamstring exercise. Why we do this one is it helps us bulletproof the hammies. We're trying to make them stronger at longer lengths, which is decreases the occurrence of injury. So pretty successful with us the last few years. Early on, just start with a couple of sets of five until you build up a bit of a tolerance to it.